Hi beauties! Today's look is inspired by Minnie Mouse. So I've done a black cut crease, I've got some red glitter on my lids, and then a pop of yellow at the inner corner of my eye. I've drawn her bow right here, and then I'm trying out some violent lips lip tattoos because I thought they would look good with this look. Now let's get started with the tutorial. I've already primed my eyes and I'm going to cut my crease using this medium brown from Makeup Geek called Creme Brulee. I'm using an angled brush for this and I'm going a little bit higher than my natural crease. Now I'm going to turn my brush this way and bring some of that brown up. And the reason why I'm using a brown first is because it's going to help me blend out the black that I'm going to use afterwards. Now I'm going to blend out Creme Brulee using this lighter brown called Purely Naked. And for this I'm using a more fluffy pencil brush. Then I'm blending that out even more by using a clean blending brush. And I'm just going back and forth, and also I'm going to do some circular motions. And I really love this blending brush by Real Techniques. It's the Deluxe Crease Brush. I'm going to go in with my usual brow bone highlight, which is this one from the Too Faced Natural Eye Palette. First I'm placing it along my brow bone, and then I'm going to blend it down into the browns just to help blend those out even more. Now I'll be going over that cut crease using this black from Makeup Geek called Corrupt. This is a very pigmented black, so I'm applying just a little bit at a time. Now I'm bringing this up as well. Now I'm going to do that same thing one more time, just to build up the color. I'm going in with that pencil brush again, just to blend the black out. Then you just want to keep on following those steps until you're satisfied with the intensity of the black. After that, I'm just going over with the highlight color one more time. Now I'm going to start drawing Minnie's bow, and to do that I'm using this red cream from the Makeup Forever Flash Palette. Okay, so I really didn't like that side of the bow, so I wiped it away with a Q-tip and tried to draw it one more time. And I think it looks at least a little bit better now. Now I'm going to create some dots using this white, and I'm just going to place these randomly. Now I'm filling in everything with the red. Now I'm going to outline the bow with a black cream from the same palette. I'm going to cover up that white dot right there because I can see now that I can't have a white dot on the inside of the bow. At the inner corner of my eye, I'm going to apply Sugar Pills eyeshadow in Butter Cupcake. All over my lid, I'm going to apply this red eyeshadow called Love Plus, which is also from Sugar Pill. I'm applying Creme Brulee to my lower lash line. Next, I'm filling in my waterline with the black cream. I'm applying black shadow to my lower lash line. I'm using the brown eyeshadow to blend that out. I'm using the same black to line my eyes. Now I'm going to cover my lid using this Violet Vase glitter adhesive. On top of that, I'll be applying this red glitter called Fire Engine by the Nail Dazzle. I'm going over this line using a black liquid liner. I'm putting on some mascara. For false lashes, I'm going to use these ones called Femme Fatale from House of Lashes. This is the finished look. Now I'm going to show you how to apply the lip tattoos. In one pack you get 3 uses and they look like this. So first you wanna take out this upper and bottom part. I'm going to place this on top of my upper lip and now I can see how much I need to cut off of this one to make it match my lips. And on the back here you can see some measurements, which will make that easy to do. So first I'm cutting along the edges and following that line. And then I'm going to cut on the back here. And then I'm left with this one, which will fit my upper lip. I'll be folding this upper part in half and that will make the application a lot easier. Then I'm removing this plastic thing and then I'm carefully placing this onto my lips. I'm placing a cotton pad with water onto this paper to get it off. So this is how the lips look like. And I think they were a bit difficult to apply and they do crack a little bit at the outer parts. But I think it's fun for a one-time use and they do last 5 to 6 hours. At least that's what they did the last time I tried them. And you can remove them with something oil-based. And I used the L'Oreal Lip and Eye Makeup Remover. I hope that you liked the look, and thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye!